As soon as officials announced the electrical malfunction had caused the false alarm, students had the option to stay in school or leave with parent permission. We spoke with a few students on their way out of the building.
It said lockdown. Immediate lockdown.
I thought it was just a practice, you know.
The third day of the new school year, interrupted before second hour begins.
How's the school year been going?
Pretty good. I mean, I like all my classes, and then this happened.
School district officials say a lockdown alert played throughout Chanhassen High School, forcing everyone to stay put. No evacuations.
Everybody came into class, and then we had to sit in the corner for like 2 hours.
We all were joking around, you know, we had a little concert going on in the back. We were singing, dancing, and then it kind of started realizing, like, oh, wait, it's a bomb threat. Like, we started kind of freaking out a little bit. We saw all the cops pulling up and weren't sure what was going on.
First responders from several agencies blocked off entrances and searched the building, but did not find anything suspicious. Now officials chalk it up to an electrical malfunction within the lockdown alert system. There was no threat.
We have freshmen in the building who haven't done a lockdown drill before, but unfortunately, we live in a time where they've done it at previous schools before they got to high school. So our kids were ready and prepared, and thankfully it was just a malfunction.
Lockdown lifted, many students called it a day, exiting the parking lot car after car on this memorable first week of school.
I was kind of annoyed at the same time because, like, I missed 2 hours of school on the third day.
Officials say a technician is going over the system to try to figure out what went wrong. From Chanhassen High School, Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.